Hi friend, assalamu alaikum, namaskar, sat sri akal. This is your Dr. Iqbal and you are watching YouTube channel Vela Baba. Today, I will explain how to interpret the Educational Credential Assessment Report from CES. This includes 12 headings. So let's dive into our today's video. This is Comparative Education Services Educational Credential Assessment Report. This is a sample report to understand what does that mean. Now here, your name and your date of birth is given, while on this right side, the assessment report date and your reference number is given. Just below is Canadian Equivalency Summary, and here the credential means under present example is that 4-year bachelor degree from a recognized university. So this is outcome summary of assessment. Now this is the part which is credential assessed. Now here this shows your country of study, your credential attained. This shows the year credential was awarded. This is the name of institution attended. It is the name of awarding institution if different from institution attended. It is the official program length. It is not the number of years you took to pass degree. This is an education document that were based for educational credential assessment, and this shows the assessment outcome or final result of your educational credential assessment. Finally, this is ECA assessor name and signature. This is the complete report. You can stop this video to read or screenshot this page. So friend, thank you very much for having me. I hope you would have liked this video. Comment and share this video. So take care of yourself. See you next video. Till then, bye-bye.